Hello everybody and welcome back. My name is Digi and today I'm showing you guys how to get the badge called Succeeded Pursues Game. Alright, so what we're gonna do is go ahead this way to door zero. Now what we're going to be looking for is a red eye, okay? Garish Corridor. I wonder if this is a shortcut, actually. Ah, there we go. It is a shortcut. So, what we're gonna do is go this way and continue forward until we find a red eye. Now, this red eye looks just like the ones on these walls, but it's slightly more red. There it is, right at the top. Hop onto this bookshelf and touch the red eye. It will then teleport you to this place. Now, what we're gonna have to do is avoid dying by, you know, these guys. The entities. Now this one. Oh, whoa. Okay, whoops. Alright, so, good example. If you die, you will come back here and start over. There are no checkpoints, so yeah, you're gonna wanna not die too often. Alright, so here we go. I'm gonna wait for him to go past me. Ooh! That part is probably the trickiest for this guy here, alright? And what's funny is all these guys are all the badges. Now, once you get past this wardrobe, you're in a safe place. Same thing here, you're in a safe place. So for this guy, he goes back and forth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and he goes up. I suggest getting in the closet, and then zoom out, and then he goes up, and then woo! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then go forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go forward. You might... Oh, yeah. You won't even be able to make it to the end there. And there we go. You can hear, though. Woo-hoo-hoo! All right. Now, this is where it gets tricky. So, you see these bluish lights on the ground? Or this, like, glowing? You want to avoid those. You want to walk in the dark areas, okay? He moves pretty slow, so you can get pretty far ahead. But remember, there are no checkpoints, okay? Here we go. Oh, no. All right. That did not help. I got stuck in the closet. All right. Here we go. Boom. And then I'm going to wait for him to go one more time. Here we go. And baba booey. Go like so. Just go be safe. And then hop out. Go forward. And there he is, the pursue guy. And you should get the badge. And so, once you go over here to pursue the badge morph, you should be able to become him now. Boom. Look at that. The all-seeing eye. The true god of the doors. He sees all doors. He sees through the doors. He knows what's happening. Anyways, make sure to take your vitamins, everybody. Stay healthy during the holidays. You know, everyone went to see family. So, have your vitamins. Have a lighter just to stay warm. You never know. And have a cross because, you know, I don't know. Anyways, leave a like, subscribe down below, and join the badge hunting squad today. Use star code DIGI whenever you buy Robux or Premium. And check out my Roblox group, my Twitter, and my Discord. The links are in the description down below. As always, stay awesome, stay cool, and go love badge hunting. Bye-bye.